About to get robbed, man. So stay cool. Man, you're a bad joke.
Problem, man.
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan. You're looking cut. Hi, Evan. Like a drink? Hi, Evan. If I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan, where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs. He's looking old. He refuses to get any work done. And P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow. Somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look, I always thought that even for a coke boost and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Piss off, I wanna die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it. Come on. Come on, over here. Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Poppy. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
Let's go. You said we had something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point. Now fuck off, Evan. You gave him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Puppy. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking Adderall!
Oh, wait.
What?
I forgot something.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You run a nightclub, not a terrorist cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs are you on? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where are you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
The transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of Francis International in his private jet.
And you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
I'm sorry, as much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Okay.
Oh! Oh.
Shit, Tony. You're a real piece of fucking work, you know that?
Speed Radio! Worldwide! And the King's Decree! up, dude. You back the fuck up now.
Okay. right, Lou.
Hey, Tom.
Was knocking me out really necessary?
Were you gonna let me take care of this explosive bullshit, or were you gonna insist on blowing yourself up?
I got us into this mess.
Exactly, man.
Thank you, partner. You should know that Evans walked out on me. We're over.
Yeah, I heard that before, T. If it's real this time, it's a good thing. He's dragging you down, man. He's a fucking parasite. You need to concentrate on getting your own life together. See you soon.
Sorry for your friends. That's crazy. I'm moving back to Cleveland.
Give me the car, asshole.
Take the car. Let me live.
Now I walk no more with the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate.
Moms, the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate lets you move further and faster and save energy for what really matters.
Good to be hanging with you again, El.
Cool, man. You too.
Just like the old times.
Yeah, only I hope for better results. Maybe this time I can avoid a bed in a correctional facility.
Here we go again. Blah, blah, blah. Put on a new record, DJ.
Excuse me?
What? Now you're gonna get all on my face and I like the hard man, huh, son? Listen, that faggot cage fighting bullshit may work with a bunch of Russian models, but shit don't mean nothing up here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really.
Aw, shut up, both of you. You're both as bad as each other. They're fucking bitches, always complaining and shit. All I'm saying is that it's cool to hang out, and you gotta both act like a pair of fucking women.
Fair enough. Sorry, H.
Yeah, sorry, H. And he's right. It is good to hang out.
Into the country. Allowed in by
listening to
you boys up for a drink?
Hell, hey, I am jonesing for a drink.
You look drunk, man.
That's because I am drunk.
You shouldn't drink. You can't spare the brain cells.
Fuck you.
What you down to now, 15 or 20? Brain must be held together.
Darling.
The creepy old men that like looking at them. Boy band members Bill and Bobby Blue are twins. But Bobby Blue is reeling and on his own after he asked.
What you down to now? 15 or 20? Brain must be held together with bits of string.
Fuck off! If you're so fucking bright, why you spend all your time with me?
Good.
More annoying drunk than sober. Man, I'm fucked up.
Charity! That's why I spend my time with you.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
You better not be sick on me again.
Sorry, bro, but I think I'm about to.
Fuck you! Some of this booze.
Shit, I could eat a dog or a horse.
Ah, that'll soak up some of that drink.
I think I need another drink.
You're getting robbed, yo.
I said it.
Hi, I'm Ed Michaels with RCD Perfect Research. RCD.
Don't make me angry, man.
Send you an RCD kit. Destroying your hair, saliva, or frothy discharge, you can determine if you're going out with a grandma or a girl that could get you jail time. Radiocarbon dating and personal research. It's time to know the truth.
You're not a hipster. Even the first person to wear tight jeans.
In an ironic t-shirt, you don't care.
Seven. Ranger fitted.
You know for a fact? You still fun, Papa.
Good hanging, now.
That was fun, ladies. They can race any challenge and name a digit. Even if on the slightest you take a smidget or dare touch my...
The laws of physics says it's getting cold. My money taller than a hole. I get them all up in it, kicking down the door. I said, bitch, you be the crew of bill collectors. Pay them all a visit. After cleaning bank accounts, you sit in my game. Shit it down and tell the truth so you can tell them that the player did it. Hey, it's okay, I say your prayer. It's the mayor, bitch. Slayer giving you another layer of the data. Treading brush rhymes, hitting you with punchlines. Funny how I fuck now. Bitch, you know I want mine. Where my fucking money? I ain't speaking for it. You know what I'm saying. Better have my bread, nigga. I ain't playing.
And people call me dangerous? You're deadly, bro.
Shots fired on Dalton Avenue.